3, 2, 1.
Well, it was absolutely unlike anything I've ever experienced before. I've been living here for 8 years now, and this was quite simply the biggest, longest-lasting earthquake I've ever experienced here.